Lord, we love you. We thank you, God, for this great night that you have given. And Lord, I pray your anointing, your blessings, your strength, your empowerment upon each and every one of us. Lord, truly help us to capture the wonder of Christmas. The wonder of a child that was born and lay in a manger, wrapped in swaddling clothes, that would become the deliverer for the world from sin. And so, Lord, we thank you for that gift. And Lord, I pray over this night, your angels of protection, mercy, and grace, your safety upon everyone, Lord, and that we all celebrate and have fun, and that we build relationships and strengthen community with each other. And so, Lord, I pray, God, your blessings upon all of our guests, all of our hosts, as we connect together for this great and wonderful night. Lord, I thank you for all those that have worked so hard to be able to make this happen. So, Lord, we pray your blessings, your strength upon each and every one, that we fulfill the purpose that you have assigned to us. In Jesus' name, everyone that would said?
Amen.
Everyone that would said?
Amen.
All right. Well, hey, are y'all ready for this shopping? Let me ask you, how has this been on this experience helping these families shop?
It's been great. They're excited. She's not showing it right now, but we had fun over there in the girls section. And let me tell you, girls are way easier to shop for than the boys.
I probably need clothes a lot.
Okay.
We've had to leave a lot of stuff.
Okay.
We lost a lot of stuff.
Okay.
And she convinced me to take this. Mm-hmm. So I did it, and I wasn't going to, and they needed it more than we thought I did.
Okay.
So I really appreciate it a lot.
Well, thank you, and we're honored you're here. Give me a hug. Give me a hug. Come on. Bring that in here. All right.
Questions for you. So what has been the best part of the night tonight?
The best part of the night is watching you do interviews. I've had a lot of fun doing that. That's been really fun. And you know, then of course, as always, seeing all the families here and everybody shopping, having a great time, and the kids laughing, and at least for a moment they're filled with joy and excitement and everything, and getting a lot of new stuff, like the little girl right behind me. It's her birthday, so she got a great Christmas and a great birthday all rolled up all together.
What's been the most touching and heartwarming part of the night?
You know, when I talked to a couple people, and they literally tears came in their eyes, because they're just at a place in life right now where this is a real blessing to them. And you know what I love about it is, because sometimes people don't think anybody cares what they're going through, and all of a sudden they realize that there is somebody that cares. And I think it's always an exciting time.
Yeah.